Done.
I'm recording. Ya hiện mình rồi đó.
Boy, you're not happy? I'm afraid. No!
I was born in Alexandria, Egypt. When I was born in 69 BC, the pyramids had already been standing more than 2,000 years. I came to the throne in 59 BC. I was only 17 years old. I had a great struggle to become king, overcoming many enemies to do so. But I was not allowed to rule alone. So my brother told me at 13 was only 10 years old. I was a little ruler because my brother told me at 13 was way too young. In 47 BC, I gave birth to a boy whom I named Ptolemy Caesar, also known as Caesarion, and recognized in Egypt as Caesar's son. Mark Antony invited me over to Tarsus in Asia Minor in 41 BC. In 40 BC, I gave birth to twins, one boy whom I named Alexander Helios, and one girl whom I named Cleopas. For political reasons, Antonio left me in Egypt. Who roamed to marry Octavia, sister of Antonio's co-ruler Octavian. In 36 BC, I gave birth to another boy by Antonio, whom I named Ptolemy Philadelphus. In 34 BC, Antonio and I got married. In 31 BC, forces of me and Antonio lost the Battle of Actium off the west coast of Greece. In 30 BC, I killed myself and sacrificed my life on my beloved Antonio. My life as a queen is very interesting, but many books are written about me. When I died, I hope my children will take my place. Unfortunately, three of my children got sent to Rome by Ptolemy Caesar. So Ptolemy Caesar got murdered. So I end up this book.
Vậy tháng đầu tiên vậy đó.
Tin được. Bà chị này tết đó nè. Đến nhà đấy
không? Đi con.
Tin bà.
I'm recording you. Act good.